Okay, well, this is Xi Mingzi's Twitter, everybody. And this is how it really goes down, man. This is how it really goes down, bro. It's the American Fang Fang. I'm here to tell you something you know, little Mingzi see here. This is actually one of her body doubles, but that's neither here nor there. Anyway, she says, God bless Mariupol. Please be strong, fight hard. My heart and love for the Ukrainian people, Mariupol. What do I have to say about that? What do I have to say about that? First, I'd like to say, Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. That's what I have to say about that. Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. And by the way, like, half of those followers are just my alternative accounts. Like, bro, like, nobody likes China. Nobody likes China. However, I really love China, bro. I really love China. I'm the American Bang Bang. You know what I have to say about that statement? Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. If the Chinese got you down and they got your boot on your neck during the war, boys, all I have to say is one thing. Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. Brought to you by the State Department and the CIA. Jesus Christ, Bay Mama, wife pussy. I'm the American equivalent of this guy, actually. What do I do for a living? I'm a revolutionary intelligence agent who's a psychic clairvoyant. Yeah, I am precognitive, clairaudient, clairvoyant. I have extrasensory perception. I'm like a gray alien in some ways. I have the same powers that they do, and I can manipulate chi. I have mastery over chi. Some of my exploits are like, some of my recent exploits, I got the FBI sicked on the President of the United States when I infiltrated the Israeli Mossad to get Joe Biden's blackmail as well as all the other blackmail on everybody, and I leaked some of it to the public over a year ago, and I've been casually leaking it ever since, and more and more and more of it is getting more and more popular. Yeah, I'm a State Department activist, I'm Zen Von Nile, Activist of the Year, every year for 4 years consecutively under Mr. President Donald J. Trump, my president. I protected Ghislaine Maxwell during her trial, and the next day Lex Wexner offered me a job at Victoria's Secret. You know Jeffrey Epstein's boss? Yeah, he knows me and he really likes me because I protected Ghislaine during her trial to make it easier for her to cooperate. Yeah, I acquired blackmail from the Israeli Mossad, and then I leaked it, and then I reported it to the FBI, and I've really fucked the president. I've totally fucked the president. Who am I? I'm the Messiah of China.
Take a cake and do it. Down to the last minute details.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why he's the MVP! That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
Hey man, are you into that Bin Laden shit? Bro, that's all I like to do. I like to stand in front of the camera and talk and make it look like I'm some kind of terrorist leader. But like, I do it all through like peaceful means. Like bro, heavy-handed evidence. Like bro, I got the FBI sicked on the president and Hunter Biden. I did that, yeah. I did that. Bro, I collapsed his presidency, and, like, Kamala Harris might get impeached for kind of confidence. Even though you can't do that, but I think that's what's going to happen. And I'm going to make Kevin McCarthy president. But here's that real Bin Laden shit, okay? Bro, like, this country, I'm going to run it like it's... this country, but like owned by this country. Got that? Oh my fucking god, bro. Hey, do I know what my doctor, not therapist, my doctor Laura, she put down that I was a State Department activist. And I said, don't put CIA acid. Make sure you put State Department activist. Cause that's true. I do this hood shit all the time, bro. I do all this hood shit all the time. Yeah, I got Jalen to cooperate. Yeah, I do hood shit all the time, bro. Like, lights, camera, action, man. Like, bro, we partying, bro. We partying. Like, bro, I'm gonna come on and kick it to you straight. Like, bro, I got Auntie Jalen to cooperate. I got, then, also before this. No, wait, this was after this. After I got Auntie Jalen to cooperate and protect her during her trial and made sure she was alright and spoiled and stuff like that. Then, in April of, like, 2022, I got the FBI sicked on the President of the United States of America. And I was the one who got Chuck Grassley involved and Jim Jordan. Wisconsin, that's who's the FBI I talked to. Yeah, it was Wausau, Wisconsin. And that's Chuck Grassley's area. The President's so fucked. The President is so fucked. Because of me.